I Love Lucy friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is KJ Ricardo, and today's episode is an episode spotlight on Lucy Goes to the Hospital. This is a classic episode of I Love Lucy. It premiered on January 19th, 1953, 67 years ago today. This was Desi Arnaz's favorite episode of I Love Lucy. At the time of the filming, on November 14th, 1952, Lucille Ball was 7 months pregnant. This is the episode many TV historians say made I Love Lucy a national phenomenon. It's estimated that 72% of the American public that owned TVs tuned in to watch the episode where the Ricardos had a baby. This equals to about 44 million people. More people watched this episode than President Eisenhower's inauguration the next day and the coronation of Queen Elizabeth II 5 months later. People loved I Love Lucy then, and they certainly still do today. Lucy and Desi were able to plan their C-section birth of Desi Arnaz Jr. to coincide with the episode's air date. So, little Ricky and Desi Arnaz Jr. have the same birthday. Fans sent so many flowers and cards to Lucy that they filled her hospital room and also the hallway. And Lucy and Desi sent thank you notes to every fan, and I just think that is so sweet. It was already decided that the Ricardos would have a boy named Little Ricky, regardless of what Lucy and Desi had. Lucy and Desi thought if they had a daughter on the show named Little Lucy, perhaps, it would confuse their daughter, Lucy Arnaz. And now, just like I do with every single episode spotlight, I put together a compilation of various scenes from this episode, inserted my commentary so you can learn a little bit more about the making of this episode, but also just my thoughts on this very iconic classic episode of I Love Lucy. So sit back and rewatch this episode with me. Enjoy.
Ricky, I just called the doctor.
You did? Why?
Oh, I feel sort of funny.
Oh? What'd he say?
He said it might be any time now.
Well, that's nice, honey. We can always...
Any time now!
Now, honey, please, please, please don't get excited. Don't worry. I'll know when it's time to leave for the hospital.
Oh, now, honey, I think we better go now.
Ricky, just relax, dear. There's plenty of time. Now, just relax. Now, Ricky, it may be hours, maybe days. Why don't you go down to the club?
Go down to the club when you're gonna have a baby?
Yeah.
They can get along without me for one night.
Oh, but not on opening night. This is a brand new show.
Oh, I forgot all about that. How do you like that? Opening a show on the night that you're gonna have a baby. What lousy planning.
Sensible. The doctor will be there. I'll have the best of care. You can't be in where I am anyway. All you can do is just sit there and worry.
I know. But I want you to know that I am sitting there worrying. I want you
Would
to
you
feel
do something
that
for me.
Anything, dear. What is it?
Well, look, I don't have to be at the club until 8 o'clock. Mm-hmm. That gives you 3.5 hours.
I'll do the best I can.
As a matter of fact, you know, I don't go on stage till 9 o'clock. I can get there in 50 minutes. 50 minutes to make up. You can have till 8:30.
Thank you. Is it really due any minute?
How do you feel?
Are you sure you're all right?
I think we ought to have a rehearsal.
A rehearsal for what?
A rehearsal for when you get the signal. Everything should go like clockwork. I don't want to lose a minute getting...
Then Lucy just came out of the bedroom, see? And she comes out of the bedroom, and she says, "The time has come." Go.
Hello, Dr. Harris. We're leaving for the hospital with Mrs. Ricardo now. Goodbye.
Hey, that was pretty good. We did that in a few seconds.
Okay. Now, Lucy comes out of the room, and she says, The time has come. Go!
Hello, Dr. Harris. We're leaving for the hospital with Mrs. Ricardo now. Goodbye.
Hey, that was even better than before.
Sure it was.
Yeah, that was wonderful.
Oh, that's well organized.
Okay, now we know what to do. Now let's put this stuff right where it was so we know where everything is.
Now all we have to do is just wait.
Ricky, this is it.
This is it.
Let's go. Let's get going.
Oh, you will have to say goodbye to your wife down here. You're not allowed upstairs.
Now, my wife is going to have a baby.
Oh?
Are you expecting?
Yep.
You don't seem very excited.
Nope.
Is this your first?
My last.
You have all the children?
Six.
Oh.
All girls.
Mr. Stanley.
Yes, well?
We have a surprise for you this time.
I knew it! I knew it! It's a boy!
Congratulations!
It's a boy! I finally made it!
Well, it's not a boy.
Not a boy? You mean I've got seven girls?
No.
No?
Come over here.
Nine girls.
You're back. This is too much responsibility for me.
Listen, Fred, how's Lucy?
Oh, she's great, but I'm a wreck. Now, from now on, you're going to have your babies alone.
Now, listen, Fred, I forgot to ask you, Fred, what is it?
It's a...
Fred,
let's go see him.
Ethel, Fred. Help me, will you?
And that's it. That's all I have for you this week. I hope you enjoyed this episode spotlight of Lucy Goes to the Hospital. This is a very classic, iconic episode of I Love Lucy, but not just of I Love Lucy. It's a classic episode in TV history. Lucy and Ricky Ricardo welcomed a little boy, little Ricky, and at the same time, Lucy and Desi had their own little boy, Desi Arnaz Jr. And so I want to take a moment to wish Desi Arnaz Jr. a happy 67th birthday. He's wonderful, and so I hope that he enjoys his birthday. Thanks for watching. Let me know what you enjoyed best about this episode, and I would be happy to read that. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time with another video. And remember to always laugh often.